joint. No fucking note after that. I say you pause for like whatever. Because he's going to ring out that ch-ch-ch-ch-ch, and he's going to hit the China boy. So on the last one, he's going to hit the China boy. You're going to hear the China boy ring out. As soon as you don't hear like... You're gonna play it by yourself for two times. The pawn is cool. It's fucking attitude, man.
Yeah, well, I mean, you're playing it different every time.
I know, that's the way it's gonna be, right there. I thought I explained it before, but I guess.
But yeah, you explained it, you just didn't play what you explained.
We just did it right there now.
Oh, great help if we didn't play it the other two times.
Well, that's what's going on, Mike said. Fucking get your shit together. Nah, that's the way it's gonna be, right? Let's give it a shot. You like this intro?
Right there, go back to the
no, instead of doing the pause, it would be like a fucking chin, 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 chin. You know, instead of having Brian play it by himself, you'll just go right into it. I mean, really, it's like a big fucking hook, big time. So you wouldn't expect that at all.
You may have to play it a little faster, man.
Well, like I said, we're coming from the. Let's just play the last part of that part. Well, no, because he's already pausing with the you're gonna be like, he's already stopped. So he's gonna be like, actually, yeah, just hop right into that right beat. I think it'll work fine, because he'll be like, oh my god. Try it. See, the problem is he kicks in on the pop.
Right there.
See, but he doesn't kick in on that ever.
Ooh.
Like, he kicks in on the dun, 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 dun. You know what I'm saying? Check this out. I got a plan. Start on the chugging part instead of the beginning part. You know how he comes in on the so you're gonna cut out on
it'll still sound like it was what the beat has got.
No, it won't. It'll come in a lot better though.
Yeah, but I mean
yeah.
You just don't like you don't like the part after the part, that kind of thing.
No.
Do that there. In fact, I wouldn't plan on doing it anyway. I think we should do it after the bass part, bring it back. After all that jazz in the middle. Bring it back for the ending. That was my plan, to bring that part back for the ending.
Alright, well, if you want to just trash it.
I think we should trash putting it there for now. And go with the original plan of the way we had the song to begin with, the way you had it.
Okay, can we do something with the vocal melody over the verses?
Cool.
I don't know, just try something different. Kind of following the chords, you know what I mean? I'd like to hear something a little different.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. I gotta turn it off. out because I got to keep all the doors open for the band to slap the shit out of the stairs. And I'll let it clear out a bit.
Thank you.
playing. I started off with a set of regular octaves. Yeah.
Thank you.
playing like that, like a line kind of thing, or like a fill, or unless you just want to, you know what I mean?
That's another possibility.
I can just play, but play it a minor, start with the D sharp.
Travel feel at MS.
Alright, that's cool, man. I'll work on it. Let's figure something like that. clear all that? Alright.
Thank you.
to this note. Can we hear that note when you start to this? I played it. You didn't hear it? You didn't play that part. Dude, you didn't see the whole fucking scale?
When you come back, you said, start with, keep it the same, off to that, and then you switch it right there.
After all the solo, we just go to the beginning.